Here, I'll prop it up a little more.
Right,
we're gonna... Ooh, love the hats, everyone.
Oh, awesome.
Hi, Chloe. All right, we're gonna wait a couple more minutes so that the other girls can join. I think everyone's on though.
Yeah.
How's everyone doing? Are we excited? It's New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
I also have my cat.
Ellie, I see your little doll there. It's very cute.
Yeah.
Got her patch. Chloe, do you want to put your patch up?
We also made these.
You made glasses? Okay, Addie, you have to show us how to make the glasses because I don't know. I don't know if you take them out of the glow
stick. That's my mom. She's the one who made them.
Cool. Okay.
They don't really fit me, so they're for my mom then.
Mm-hmm. All right, good to see everyone. We're gonna do the actual like glow people making in just a minute. We're gonna do it like towards the end. So if you haven't done it, that's okay.
I also have these things that are supposed to go on your fingers, but they kind of hurt me.
Oh yeah, they're kind of tight.
Yeah, they're kind of tight.
Okay, we're just waiting for a couple more girls. Sierra, do you have a question?
Okay, then let your brother
have another hat. Here comes the Kigua. All right. All right, we're all ready to get started. Okay, I think that's everyone. All right, so I'm going to mute everyone really quick. So I'm Anika, so I think you guys have seen me a lot. And we also have Sarah. Sarah, if you want to introduce yourself.
Hey guys, I'm Sarah. I'll be your troop leader for today.
And we also have Alyssa. She's on the...
Hello.
So we're going to be on the meeting. We're going to do the New Year's Eve party together. So it's not just a regular troop meeting. It's a party. We're going to listen to music and we're going to do the glow sticks. It's going to be awesome. All right. Does everyone have their like hat cut out? We're gonna start with that. Okay.
I'm gonna cut out my hat right now. I don't have.
Perfect. So you guys should have gotten like the cutout, but if you.
I don't think I do.
You don't have it. You can just.
I need to.
You can use like a regular piece of paper too.
You mean this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll cut that out now.
Okay. Perfect.
Mean like this?
Mm-hmm. You should have gotten like the hat cut out, and then if you have like crayons, markers,
like this one.
Yes.
Yeah.
I need scissors, Mom. Mom.
You have your tub.
Oh, Kira, do you have a question?
Did you say me?
Uh huh.
Okay. Yeah, I had a quick question. Yeah. Are we cutting out the things, and are we cutting something out right now, or are we waiting? And like,
yeah, it's this, or maybe okay. It looks like this. If you got this,
but if so you don't, like cutting that out,
use a regular piece of paper too.
Do I cut it out?
Yes.
Yeah.
That just along color. The lines.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, just like Lily and Millie. And Allie.
Perfect, yeah, you're gonna cut it out and then we're gonna like turn it into a cone, but it's easier to like cut it out and color it first. So we're doing that first.
Yeah, we're gonna cut it out and then we're gonna...
Oh, I think I'll let it cut out. Like actually cut out from Zoom. All right, well, I would love to see your guys' hats when you get them all colored, but what are everyone's plans for the rest of the night? What are you doing anything fun with your family? Does anyone have any plans? Yeah, I saw Allie.
I'm actually going to watch The Rest of the Soul with my family because we started a movie finish tonight.
Oh, the new movie on Disney Plus?
Yeah.
Ooh, that sounds exciting. Yeah, I wanted to see that movie.
The movie?
I have no clue.
Soul?
Disney
Plus. You mean Wonder Woman 2?
Oh, Soul.
Yeah, I think she means Soul. It's like a new animated movie on Disney Plus.
Yeah.
I watched that. It's really
cool. Yeah.
Oh, I can't hear
it. I was a bit disappointed when I watched it.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
New Year's tonight.
Mm-hmm. All right. How about Millie? What are you doing for the rest of the night after this?
After this, I'm doing a dance party with my mom and my dad and little brother.
That's awesome.
So exciting.
Hold on, I can't.
Daddy, do you have a question?
Oh,
no, like... I'm just doing something exciting tonight.
Oh, what are you doing?
Well, we're just going to stay up till midnight, and we also have apple cider, and once it becomes the new year, then we're going to just go buy our apple cider.
Ooh.
Wow. I love apple cider.
Me too.
Sierra? I'm doing the same thing. Sierra, did you want to go?
Yes. Are we choosing which color to cut out, or are we cutting out all of them, like these things?
All of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, as many as you want. Oh, and then looks like Nuala, I don't know if I said that right. Eleanor has a question.
I only have one color.
You only have one color.
Like purple.
Yeah,
Haley, are you raising your hand or are you just fixing your hat?
Just fixing my hat.
Okay.
Sister trying to talk.
Keeps.
And then did you guys get like the pom-poms too? There should have been like some pom-poms, some pipes, mm-hmm. and hers, if you guys want to like add that to that too.
Nice. Yeah.
Perfect.
Now you don't want to?
Am I supposed to have one? Am I supposed to have one color?
It's okay if you do.
Uh-huh.
I have a question. What are these things for?
Oh, those are little light up rings, I think. Right? I think we'll use those later for the glow party.
Wait, but I only got one.
It's okay if you only got one. But yeah, once you have your hat thing cut out, you can start coloring it however you want.
What are everyone's resolutions for next year? I know like a lot of adults and grown-ups have these like big resolutions for like the new year, but do you guys have anything in mind? Do you guys have any goals or things you want to do next year that you didn't get to do this year?
Have my brother's birthday party.
Fun. Awesome. So go to more birthdays.
Because my birthday was before the COVID. And my brother's birthday was during the COVID.
Oh, mm-hmm. So you want to like celebrate it like right?
Yeah, we didn't keep celebrate his birthday. Yeah. All we had was a cake, our mom's aunt and our grandpa. That's all we had for his birthday.
Aw, well, that's a good one. Chloe, you got your hand up too. What's up?
My resolution is to get 1,000 stuffed animals. I'm close to that.
How many do you have now?
I have 200.
Oh, wow. That's a lot.
Where are you going to store all of them? What's your storage like?
I try to fit them in my closet. It doesn't work that well.
Nice. Well, good luck. I want to see those 1,000 stuffed animals. That's awesome.
Kiara?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
do more 3D printing with my 3D pen.
Oh, that's so cool. I love your hair, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Kaylee?
Mark is to color this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have any resolutions for the new year?
Yeah, for coronavirus to go away.
I know everyone's looking forward to that, huh? Getting back to like normal life. Having actual parties in person, but I think the Zoom parties are pretty fun too. I think they're awesome.
I want to get a new bike. I'm too small.
A new bike? That's a great one. What is your, do you have a bike picked out? Like, is it going to be pink? Is it going to be blue? Is it going to be like, what kind of?
Hoping something pink. Mm-hmm. I already have something pink, but that's a Hello Kitty bike. And I've never really been into Hello Kitty.
So maybe you want
a Hello Kitty suitcase and a Hello Kitty bike.
What kind of bike would you want?
Like a pink one. Bike with maybe like a little basket.
That's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Eleanor?
Where did they go?
I'm not Eleanor. Nula. Both your names are there. Just tell her who you are.
I'm Nula, not Eleanor.
Hi, Nula. Sorry.
What did you want
to say? Pretty name. What's your resolution for this upcoming year?
We were going to open presents tomorrow for my father.
Very nice.
Fun.
All right. I know my resolution for this year is to journal more, like actually like write in a journal, because it makes me feel really good. It helps me get my like emotions out. So I really want to journal more next year. Haven't had time to do it much this year, but.
Yeah. Oh, Michaela has something.
I just wanted to say something that I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I'm working on these workbooks, and I'm earning prizes.
Oh, what kind of workbooks?
Like books that have math and literacy in it.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
And I'm working on getting a journal that it has a lock and stuff.
Oh, those are cute.
Yes.
Yes, I had a journal with a lock when I was younger. That was very fun. Yeah. My New Year's resolution is to meditate a little more. So like right before bed, actually, I've been doing it a little bit already. Kind of just like before I bed, go to bed like 5 minutes before, just do a little meditating.
I got you a present for Christmas.
You interrupted somebody.
Oh, that's okay. You got a present for Christmas?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Oh, I meant for Anika.
Oh, for Anika.
Oh, you didn't have to do that. Thank you. Because Addie's in my troop, so.
Oh, nice.
Well, thank you so much, Addie. I'm looking forward to it. All right, and if you guys want to, Michaela, do you have your hand up?
I have a revolution.
Is it?
I'm working on exercising more.
Oh, that's a great one.
That's also mine.
Actually, my dad and mom and me are doing it.
Oh, that's cute. What's
better teamwork. Get you guys motivated together.
We're thinking of going on bike rides together.
Oh, I love bike rides with my family. Yeah.
So Kaylee also says, "Yeah, that's nice." In all caps, she loves it.
Nice. Yeah.
Right. So you guys want to start taping the hats together, and then we can start working on the glow sticks.
Yes.
Yeah, you can tape them or staple them. What, Chloe?
I said the glow party started.
Okay. Yes. Well, let's get our hats on first, and then we can start it. So you're just going to want to tape or staple them at the end.
Go ahead, Alyssa.
Oh, I was just going to say you guys are going to want to staple or tape them along the ends, just staple them together, and then at the top also, and then it'll be a little hat.
It isn't working.
Oh, so it looks like Kira has it. Do you want to hold your hat up to the camera, Kira, so we can see it? Looks great. Excellent. Perfect. You put stars on it too. It looks awesome. Did you tape it or did you staple it? Taped it. Okay, great. And it looks like a couple other people have got it too. Perfect. Addie's got it. Anyone else have their hat done? Hold it up if you're done. We can give just a couple more minutes if you're not done. Chloe's got it.
Paula's got it.
Yeah.
No, I haven't gotten it done yet.
Okay.
So Kaylee, you're just gonna wanna do you have tape or a stapler?
Yeah, you can use either or. It's just whatever you have. So we'll just wait. We'll give it a couple more minutes. If you're not done, you can finish it on your own. So don't feel like you have to like get it done immediately. But we're going to start the actual glow sticks soon. And everyone's going to be all like, all glow sticked out like Addie Rose. She's going to know.
This tape is not agreeing with me.
Not agreeing. Shoot. Well, hopefully it will agree with a little more time and love.
You could try taping it on the inside and the outside. Oh, did you get it?
Oh my gosh, Addie, the hat on your head looks so cute. Oh my God, that looks adorable. It looks super cute. I love it.
Oh, yeah.
She's got it like taped to the like glow stick part of her face. Okay, perfect.
That's awesome.
All right, Millie's got it too. How about we get started on the glow stick part now? Everyone good with that? All right, if you're not done with the hat, you can work on it later. You'll still have all night to work on it. Sierra, do you have a question?
My sister's name is Kiara, but my name is Maeve. If you were talking to me.
Yeah, I think I was talking to you, Maeve.
Yes, anyway. I had a question. Are we using the ones that you sent us? That someone sent us?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so you use the ones that we send you, or if you have some like around your house that you prefer, that's totally up to you. So a lot of like the videos that I've seen are like Addie's, where it's like a circle for the face, and then like, Addie, do you want to stand up? And then it's like a stick for the body. and then it's like stick for the arm, so you can like tape it to yourself. So we're going to start doing that.
Yeah, and so if you guys want, you can, if you crack them, that will make them start glowing. So if you want to start cracking them, and then they have these little tube things, and that's how you connect them.
Crack all of them?
Yeah, you can.
Uh-huh. I love cracking them.
I'm just going to save some.
All right, so get them like pop your bag open, get them like cracked, get them glowing, and then start sticking them to yourself. Addie, that looks great. So that's what we're going for. If you guys have any questions about what's happening. Addie, you dancing, doing like the mime? All right, looks awesome. You look great. Maeve, do you have a question?
Yes. Are we just like putting them together how we want? Are we following like directions how to put them together?
You can do whatever you want. See, like Addie's like she's on the top of my screen, but she's like in a stick person. That's usually the easiest thing to do. You can make a circle for your face and then use the connector, and then do like a little connector for like the stick part. And then
if you have another idea. You can do that too.
Yeah, use your imagination. If you want to be a unicorn, if you want to be like, if you can do that, that would be awesome. Whatever you can come up with is awesome. And then if you guys want to turn the lights off too.
What, Kaylee?
How do you tape it to your face?
I don't think you have to tape it. I think you can just balance it on your head in a circle.
Okay.
We used a hair clip.
Oh, good idea. I did not even think about that. Nice. That's very innovative.
All right, and then you guys are going to want to start like turning, making it a little bit darker so you can see your glow sticks better too. That'll add to the whole glow party. Perfect. I'll dim my lights too. I don't have any glow sticks at the moment, but I'll dim my lights. I don't have any glow sticks, but I do have Christmas lights. So I'm going to dangle Christmas lights from myself.
Nice.
I'm going to try to balance mine with my hair.
Mm. Yeah, I put mine in my beanie. I have my biceps going.
Yours is looking good, Kaylee.
Sarah, that looks great. Yeah, you guys can make whatever you want. So, Kiri, she has like the hair lights going. I love that.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay. All right. I'm going to play a little bit of music so, like, we can.
Okay.
Listen to music while we're doing it. You guys can start dancing.
If you get to hear me now, I'll be feelings to fade away. If you get to hear me now.
What's that?
Oh. We have to make stick people.
No, you don't have to make stick people. You can make whatever. You can be as creative as you want.
Yours looks great, Millie.
Get to hear me now. Can everyone hear the music pretty okay? I'll turn it up once we get closer to 7:15. Is anyone making something that's not a stick person?
I am.
What are you making?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
Making a three-layer necklace.
Oh, a three-layer necklace. Nice. It's going to be really bright. Haley, you were asking, what do you mean? Are you doing okay? Okay, great. Thumbs up from Haley. Perfect. Ooh, Melissa, what are you?
I'm a glow stick alien.
There ain't no other for me. It's only you. You guys want me to turn it up? I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. There ain't no other for me. It's only you, you. Maybe all you need to show that you cried on. If that's a fact, then I'll be more than you ever could dream of. If all you need is my time, that I got plenty of. I'll dedicate all my love unto you, only baby. I wanna stay by your side, be there to cool you up. And let you know, I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. I could be wrong, but I
you.
said, you got to show me love.
Allie, turn the lights off. Allie, we can't see the glow. Turn all your lights off.
You got to show me love.
When you're ready, turn the lights off.
What I need is somebody who will always be there.
Ooh, Michaela.
Don't you promise me the world?
Babe, that's so pretty. I love the flower on your neck. That is super pretty.
This time for me, baby. Dance, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. Watch you say, hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. Watch you say, hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack, not to come back no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, don't come back no more, no more, no more. Go! Dan, 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 hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. What you say, hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more.
What I came for. Do you feel it in your body when I say? losing sleep. Light a smoke so I can breathe. It's too dark, it's too loud in the city. If I had a god, I would say he was wrong. Got these scars, but I think they're pretty. So I say, hey, been high since yesterday. You know it kills the pain. It's hard to find the love through every shade of gray. So tired of the same, never seems to change. It's hard to find the love through every shade of gray. Shade of gray. It's hard to find love through every shade of gray.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!